In this advising tutorial, we are going to look at the online advising tool called MyPath, which is available inside My Banner. From the My Banner main menu, go to Student, then to Student Records, then go down to the MyPath link. Select Continue. There are a variety of features inside of MyPath, including a current view of your academic plan, a planner, and a GPA calculator. For this tutorial, we are going to focus in on the academic view of your current major and take a look at the What If feature, which allows you the chance to look at other major-minor options. The first thing you'll notice is the student view box at the top of the MyPath page. It includes your class standing, advisor name, overall GPA, academic standing, along with your currently declared major. As you scroll down, you will notice the legend for MyPath. This color-coded tool really helps students to understand what requirements have been completed and which ones still need to be finished. In the legend, the green box with the white check means the requirement has been completed. The blue box with the white tilde means you are registered to complete the course. A blue uppercase T inside a parenthesis means you have transferred in the requirement, while a white boxed outline in red means you still need to complete the requirement. If you ever see a blue box with two white tildes, it is important to meet with your assigned advisor to determine what still needs to be completed. As we move down the MyPath view, the first box gives a general overview of the requirements for the bachelor's degree. In this example, our student is working towards a degree in the Bachelor of Business Administration. As you can see, the student needs to meet a 2.5 overall GPA for this particular degree, complete specific courses as identified by Steedman, and complete the following requirements: university requirements, general education program, major requirements, and 60 credits in non-business courses. The rest of the MyPath document then takes these areas and breaks them down further. To illustrate this, let's look at the general education section. For this student, she has not yet completed all of her general education courses, as evident by the white box outlined in red by the general education program heading. She, however, has completed a good portion of Gen Eds, and this semester is finishing up her physical science course. If we scroll down, we can see she only needs to take one course out of the World Perspectives category to complete her general education requirements. The rest of the various categories are laid out like this general education section and are able to be reviewed by a student at any time. Let's change gears slightly and look at the What If function of MyPath. This is a handy tool to help students look at other major-minor options. For this example, let's say our student wishes to change her major from business to information systems. On the left navigation bar, she would select the What If tab. Under degree, she would need to select a Bachelor of Science or a Bachelor of Arts. For this example, we will go with the Bachelor of Science. We will leave her catalog year as is. For her major, we will select Information Systems. And for her minor, we will pick Business General. You will notice that both of these have been added to the Chosen Areas of Study text field to the right. To finalize this What If, a student must go up and select the Process What If tab. The new MyPath plan will be generated, and you will be able to view the requirements for this particular degree. Students are able to run as many What If scenarios as they would like.